even though I'm really bad at the sliding puzzle, this is my least favorite level in the whole game. You have to beat up 10 Nazis before the tank goes over the cliff. But the whip is pretty useless since you have to be the perfect distance from your enemy and down on the tread. Since the tread is moving, it's almost impossible to keep that distance. When you kick using the turbo button, Indy looks like Beavis dancing. Going after the Grail. What do you think, you giant doofus?